First, a number of grassroots Diné organizations had formed, and they successfully pressed for critical changes in Navajo governance. In fact, for the first time in modern history in 2009, the Diné people's voice was formally heard on the structure of their governing body. It wasn't until 2009 that you, the people, had a voice on how the Navajo Nation's governance was formed, or in the process actually of being reformed. Second, the Navajo Nation Council was dramatically reduced from 88 members down to 24.